his flexibility, particularly in the spins, but having not seen very much of him all season, we'll see what he has to deliver. So there's the triple lutz, double toe. It's a double. Some turns before the loop. There we go, some turns up to the triple loop. Got to be happy with that. Suspicion that the technical panel will find this footwork probably a little bit simpler than some of the other competitors. The flow across the ice is not there, all the difficult turns. Great spinner.
Well, for a guy that was a late call-up and really didn't know that.